College students around the country eat at campus dining halls almost daily, and the University of Maryland is no different. But when it comes to healthy foods, many of them aren't too thrilled about their options.
If your meal comes with a free apple and it's like tiny and hard, then it doesn't do anyone any good in trying to eat better because no one's gonna eat it.
I was just eating my salad and I could notice that the mangoes were frozen, and so maybe if they're fresher, they'll taste better.
A potential solution? Terp Farm. A new project dedicated to sustainable farming, it would bring locally grown fresh fruits and vegetables to College Park from nearby Upper Marlboro.
It's very important to me for food to be local. I think it's better for you, obviously better for the environment, it's better economically.
Produce in the dining halls isn't always the best. This apple is so rock hard, I wouldn't even want to try it and hurt my teeth. But with Terp Farm, food here may get tastier and have customers eating healthier.
The staff plans to offer vegetable production over all four seasons of the year, which will end up in dining halls and the mobile food trucks in the middle of campus. Allison Lilly of Dining Services says there are ways to extend the growing season.
Visited up in Massachusetts this winter and saw people harvesting kale and greens and lettuce under like 6 inches of snow.
Not only is this a boost for local farmers, but for interested students as well. Students in the College of Agriculture will work on designs, crop selections, and planting.
People actually getting to see some of the things that they're learning about in the classroom in a hands-on way and, you know, by eating, which is the most fun way to learn about anything.
From College Park, I'm Nicholas Munson, CNS-TV.